This is Cool Things in Ableton, Part 3, Automation. First, you'll need to turn on the Automation Record button and turn off the Arm button on all tracks. Then, choose a track and hit the Record button to record all the automation you want. But this will record the automation in high definition. It's harder to control it this way, so what I do is simplify it.